All right. Hold on, guys. Test out the audio. All right, that's good. So, yeah, has been a while, though.
We're good. I don't think they can reach us now.
Okay.
Hey, Shelly.
Watch your step. That water looks pretty deep.
Hey, that's what we can do once we're done.
What's that?
You can teach me how to swim.
You got it.
We can't reach that.
Oh, shit. Let's see. Oh, there it is.
E-Joya.
E-Joya. All right, hang on, Ellie. I got you.
All right, just stick to the edge. It's shallow over there.
Hi.
Hey, what's up? Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, wait, 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 wait. Just need to make sure. Oh, comic! Okay.
Ellie, found another one of them comics.
Geronimo! Rest in peace, buddy.
And another jam door.
Oh, there it is.
All right. On your foot.
Okay.
Hey, Shelly.
Come on. Get that door open.
All right, get that door open. No, 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 no!
You okay?
Yeah.
Oh.
It just surprised me. Man, I can't wait for those things to be wiped out.
Oh, shit. I was not expecting that. Where did that come from? Okay, so find some more parts. I got some scotch tape. And let's see.
This looks like
what else we got here?
Oh, Trot the Live was BR because the channel name is Night Guerra.
Well, I got the name of Night Guerra when I was little. Alright, so, clip capacity, that'll work. Well.
This'll do just fine.
Yeah, that'll do. What's over there?
Watch your head.
There you go.
Oh shit! What else you got here? Thank you. Thank you. Oh, jackpot! Wait, the jackpot! Yeah! Alright. Let's see. Okay, I got all three bars on the machete. And let's see. There. No, never mind, I'll save that later. Oh man, he got shot. Oh, what do we got here? That one's one, I gotta make this one in, that makes it even. Okay, let's see. Alright. Sorry, I can't pick that up. I'm already full on ammo. Okay, just gotta double check.
Time to go to work.
Let's see. Let me make this one spread.
Yeah, this is good.
Oh yeah, watch my head. Yeah, thanks, Ellie.
Hey, look.
Hey, nice. We made it. Draw the bow. Let's see what else I can find underwater. Nothing usual. Shit, I'm already running out of water. Air. Okay, gotta go. Come on. Okay, give me a minute. Where am I going? Oh, okay, and not that out of mine, but okay. Alright! Let's do it! Let's do it, dude!
Alright,
get on.
Okay there. I'm on it. Be careful.
I got you.
We're almost there. Okay, go. Oh, yeah. Let's go. Oh shit!
What happened?
Damn ladder broke off the wall.
Now what?
I'll figure something out.
Shit. Crap. What if I put it right there? Bring it right here. And drop it right here. Drop it like a tot. Drop it like a tot. And come here, baby. And I got you. There you go. Simple.
Oh, I see. Good idea.
See that? Gotta learn the biology. Alright, let's go. Just heard the garage door open. That means my stepmom's here.
Oh, boy.
Let me go ahead, and you follow my lead.
Okay, right behind you.
Sorry, guys, I have to close the door. Oh, no. I am not ready for this. We're going to the dangerous version of Schlitterbahn. Okay, come on. Let's go. Whoa! Let's go! Shit! Oh, wait. Man, I thought you didn't make it.
You're gonna catch me?
I got you. See?
Oh, shit.
You didn't even need me.
Let's get the hell off this thing.
Yeah, let's do that. Alright, watch out, I'm coming through. Oh, shit!
Move.
Go. Bitch, no. No. Grab it. Come on, gotcha. No! Fuck!
Rally!
Come on! Come on! Shit! No! Where's Ellie? No! Get me off this thing! Ellie? I can't see it. Ellie, come on. I got you. Come on, let's go. Go. Oh, thank God.
Hands in the air.
Really, dude?
Just not breathe it.
Hands in the fucking air.
Come on, you're the fireflies. Are you fucking kidding me?
Welcome to the Fireflies. Sorry about that. They didn't know who you were.
And Ellie?
She's all right. They brought her back. You came all this way.
Yeah!
How'd you do it?
It was her.
Hey.
She fought like hell to get
here. Hey, Bree. Yeah, she fought like hell for that.
Maybe it was meant to be.
Yeah, I came all this way. Like, we fought our ass all the way to the Fireflies for the hospital to find a cure.
I pretty much lost everything. And then you show up, and somehow we find you just in time to save her. Maybe it was meant to be.
Take me to her.
You don't have to worry about her anymore. We'll take care.
I worry. Just let me see her.
Yeah, I worry. Like, come on. He's like a daughter to her.
She's being prepped for surgery.
The hell you mean surgery?
The doctors tell me cordyceps, the growth inside her, is somehow mutated. It's why she's immune. Once they remove it, they'll be able to reverse engineer a vaccine.
A vaccine, huh?
A vaccine.
But it grows all over the brain.
Yeah.
It does.
Find someone else.
There is no one else.
Listen, you were gonna show me where...
Oh, you piece
Stop.
Of shit.
I get it. But whatever it is you think you're going through right now is nothing to what I have been through. I knew her since she was born. I promised your mother I would look after her.
Then why are you letting this happen?
Because this isn't about me, or even her. There is no other choice here.
Telling yourself that bullshit.
Yeah.
March him out of here. He tries anything, shoot him.
You are...
What is this gift, Joe?
Shooting me? Wow, that's a threat. You're threatening me, woman.
Get up. I said get up.
You're pointing a gun at me. You're threatening me. I'm going to kick your ass.
Go on. Move. I said move.
Keep on pushing me. I'll beat the shit out of you.
Which way?
My bag.
What the fuck are you doing? Keep walking. I said keep walking.
Oh! Oh!
Oh! This is an operating room.
21 Jump Street in the heat. Oh my god. Oh my god, shot him in the dick.
Top floor. The fuck.
No more babies for you. Oh, no life for you. But demonetized. Shit.
Who's in here?
Where to go? Colby. I'm going after you. Oh shit. Ah, gamers! I'm getting shot! Okay, I wasn't paying attention at all, though. You want some of this? Kobe! Oh, fuck. I wasn't paying attention. I forgot they had machine guns on this one. Oh, shit. Dick. Okay, okay, okay. Come on, keep going, keep going.
Got it!
Oh! Okay, how many are there? Okay, there's gotta be more. Jesus Christ, this is a big place. Machine gun, I forgot about that. Give me that shit. Woo! Hey, it's a women's gift. That's for Tess. Oh. Oh. Oh my god, you asshole! Piece of shit. Oh. Piece of shit. Oh! Asshole! Yeah! I'm only like one bar left right now. I'm about to die. Yep, I died. If I wasn't paying attention for the gunshots or the machine gun. Alright, you wanna play hardball, huh? Okay. Okay, you wanna play like that, huh? I can play like your little game. Oh shit. Smash it!
Awesome.
What? No! No! This is like a scary fucking haunted house with this hospital. Oh my god.
What the fuck?
Ah! Hey! Piece of shit! How many shots do you need? Jesus! Oh my god, dude! I'm gonna die! You saw nothing. Oh my...
This
are you fucking kidding me? They didn't phase them. I mean, it affected them, but oh my god, dude. Come on. Come on, bitch. Yeah, you like that, huh? How does that feel? Oh yeah, get ready, wife beater, you're gonna get it! What are you calling an asshole? Yeah, get ready, wife beater, you're gonna get it! Find health, like I'm about to die. Eat that.
Brew your face when you picked up the assault rifle laughing.
Oh man. Assault rifles are sexy, that's why. I can't tell if there's no one around, because if I run, if I keep on sprinting or running, that means I can tell they're here. I am enjoying this. Oh God. Seeing this turns me on like that. The fuck? And my mother just left me a pair of socks. Alright, let's see. I'm just looking around real quick, see if I can find anything. Don't want to go there yet, though. Okay, so to let you guys know that when I'm done playing this game, that I'm about to be, like, doing the Left Behind. And I just don't want to hear any spoilers from the Left Behind, but I just don't want to, like, I haven't even played it on the PS3 version yet. Oh, yes, health! Okay, let's see. Anything else? Let's see. I'm about to die, man. Like, come on. I don't know why was I paying attention for that. Let's see. I really want to take a shit. This is a really big ass hospital. I need some of that because I'm about to die. Okay, let's see. So much shit, I want to look around. There's another one, okay. Time to go. I can go find Ellie. Let's see. Where are you, Ellie?
Shit.
Fuck! I want to use my assault rifle on them! I want to go...
Fucking mess.
Come on! I'm starting to like it. Shit about me.
Just go to sleep.
There you go, just go to sleep. It's just a flesh wound. Just a flesh wound. Okay. See what you got there, buddy. Okay, let's see. I'm gonna need some more of that. I just got too excited. Oh, shit. Fuck that. Shove that shit in there. Well, no way out from that. Surgeon's recorder.
April 28th. Marlene was right. The girl's infection is like nothing I've ever seen. The cause of her immunity is uncertain. As we've seen in all past cases, the antigenic titers of the patient's cordyceps remain high in both the serum and the cerebrospinal fluid. Blood cultures taken from the patient rapidly grow cordyceps and fungal media in the lab. However, white blood cell lines, including percentages and absolute counts, are completely normal. There is no elevation of pro-inflammatory cytokines, and an MRI of the brain shows no evidence of fungal growth in the limbic regions, which would normally accompany the prodrome of aggression in infected patients. We must find a way to replicate this state under laboratory conditions. We're about to hit a milestone in human history equal to the discovery of penicillin. After years of wandering in circles, we're about to come home, make a difference, and bring the human race back into control of its own destiny. All of our sacrifices and the hundreds of men and women who've bled for this cause, or worse, will not be in vain.
Wow.
So I'm guessing that her infection might be getting worse, even though that might be something inside of her that's like making her immune. Fuck that. Nope, not going in there. Not ready. Nope. Fuck's sake, you want me in? Oh my god, I hit the jackpot. Oh, I need that. Thank you. All right, it's the jackpot. Need some of that ammo. Oh, another one.
It's 5:30 p.m. on April 28th. I just finished speaking, more like yelling at our head surgeon. Apparently, there's no way to extricate the parasite without eliminating the host. fancy way of saying you gotta kill the fucking kid. But now they're asking for my go-ahead. The tests just keep getting harder and harder, don't they? I'm so tired. I'm exhausted. And I just want this to end.
How the hell did I not even hear that tape recorder on the PS3? Kill the kid? No! Not gonna let that happen? Uh-uh. How the hell did I not even hear that? 13 years old when I first played this game and I missed it. I missed that shit! I mean, come on, Nightcare, you are slow. You are slow. Like, seriously, Nightcare, what's wrong with me? Like, you are slow. You are slow. Journal. March 15th. We finally crossed the Utah border. In a couple of days, we'll be back with the others. Today, the crew was in much better spirit. I've been worried about their moral since Greg and Tania's passing last week. It's good to hear them laughing again. Robin came up to me and said, "Thanks for watching over us, Marlene." It was a small gesture, but I needed it. March 23rd. Ellie never made it. We arrived at the hospital. There was much celebration, at least from the others. I guess they're happy to see their old friends. We haven't seen some of these guys in over 10 years. After they told me the news, I couldn't eat. I couldn't talk to anyone. I should be grateful to just be alive, but right now I just want to shut my eyes for a bit. March 24th. They looked at me and I don't know what they're thinking. That were a bunch of incompetent grunts. What was I supposed to do? I thought I was going to die. My men were being haunted by the entire Boston battalion. I had to get her out of the city. How was I supposed to know the Firefly escorts were already dead? God damn it. I panicked. In the end, I healed pretty damn quickly, and my men were more capable than I gave them credit for. More than a hand. Shit. My laptop just went out. Crap! My laptop just died! I saw my laptop just like somehow like shut down. Sorry guys, I interrupted. Oh crap, it's already buffering. Alright, hold on. I just need to get back where I left off of reading. I gave him credit for more than a handful survived the army's attack. I should have kept her with me. Instead, I handed her off to a couple of smugglers. I failed you, Anna. I failed all of us. Okay, it's good. I am an incompetent grunt. April 25th. I can't stand talking to any of them. I don't think I can take the stairs any longer. No way I can stay here. April 28th. One of our scouts just radioed it in. He spotted an older man and a young girl entering the tunnel. But the bus terminal, he thinks she might have had red hair, but he's not sure. What if it's her? Stop doing this, Marlene. The Recon squad is about to head out. I'm going to join them. April 28th. When you're lost in the darkness, look for the light. She's alive. They're running the test on her now. I can't tell if I'm excited, scared, or just nervous. All I know is my hands won't stop shaking. Oh man, that must mean that she might not have a choice to just kill her. Like, fuck that! No way, I'm not gonna let her be killed. Alright, let's see what else I can find. Okay, so I've seen this before on YouTube. Run. You're nearly there. Don't quit. Run, you're nearly there. Don't quit. Alright. I know what that means. I gotta find something. I found a brick. Trying to weigh it right there. See how heavy it is. Are you serious? I went into a big circle. Okay, I should probably get going. Oh, shit.
Yeah, that's it. I'm coming, Ellie.
Shit. Coming after me. Oh, I shot his helmet off. Hey. You know what, guys? I think you guys are fired. Okay, that didn't work. Kobe! How did that even get you? What the hell? How did that even get him? I'm gonna go now. Let's see what else I can find. Oh, what's this? Oh, it's just a glass bottle. Hey, mister. I think you are fired! You are fired. And you, mister, you're out of the business. You're fired. Ow. Fuck. Oh, shit. You're fired. Just like I fired that man. Okay, let's see. Ow! Got you, little shit! Oh! Play hardcore. I only got 15 bullets, but go easy on me. Fuck you! Hey, don't, no running in the hall. It's dangerous. Don't slip and fell.
Oh shit! Yeah.
Come here, buddy! Oh. Don't ever mess with Joel. I have the power of God in me on my side. Fuck this.
That should buy me some time.
Shit, I can't open that. On Marlene's recorder. Alright, what she has to say.
Hey, Anna. It's been a while since we spoke. I just gave the okay to proceed with the surgery. I really doubt I had much of a choice. Asking you is more of a formality. I need you to know that I've kept my promise all these years. Despite everything that I was in charge of, I looked after her. I would have done anything for her, and at times... Here's a chance to save us. All of us. This is what we were after. What you were after. They asked me to kill the smuggler. I'm not about to kill the one man in this facility that might understand the weight of this choice. Maybe he can forgive me. Oh, I miss you, Anna. Your daughter will be with you soon.
Oh my God. Killing her to make her go see her mother. Shit. Oh God, are they in there? Please tell me they're in there. Oh my God, they are.
Sweet Jesus.
Doctor? What are you doing here?
What do you think you're doing, buddy?
Don't come any closer.
No!
Don't play bullshit with me, huh, doctors?
Animal.
Harry, shut the hell up.
You're planning to kill the girl.
Please.
You assholes are planning to kill the girl.
Come on, baby girl. I got you. I got you.
Oh, no. No.
Oh, shit.
This is just like from last time from Sarah. No.
Save her.
Really?
Even if you get her out of here, then what? How long before she's torn to pieces by a pack of clickers? That is, if she hasn't been raped and murdered first.
It ain't for you to decide.
It's what she'd want. You know it. Look. You can still do the right thing here. She won't feel anything.
Fireflies. Turns out there's a whole lot more like you, Ellie. People that are immune. There's dozens, actually. Ain't done a damn bit of good, neither. They've stopped looking for a cure.
So he lied to her. So I'm guessing that he lied to her. I'm thinking that he did lie to her, but I don't know if he did. He just wanted to kill her.
You just come after her.
Wow.
Should be a straight shot through here.
All right.
I wonder what's in the back.
Pretty, ain't it?
Yeah.
I want to see what it's like in the back. Like, I haven't even like checked out the what's in the back before. Okay, nothing. Survive. Just need to like make sure if I don't miss anything. So I'm guessing that Ellie is still not feeling sure if like there's not like any of the rest of them. Wait, are we back? We're like back from Tommy's? So we're like back from Tommy's? sure, but it looks really familiar. See what else is around.
I got you. Give me your hand.
Man, I'm feeling sleepy.
Right, come on.
Hey, wait. Back in Boston? Back when I was bitten? I wasn't alone. My best friend was there. And she got bit too. We didn't know what to do. So she says, let's just wait it out. You know, we can be all poetic and just lose our minds together. I'm still waiting for my turn.
Ellie.
Her name was Riley, and she was the first to die. And then it was Tess. And then Sam.
None of that is on you.
You don't understand.
It is your last day of summer.
For a long time with surviving.
That's today.
And you, no matter what, you keep finding something to fight for. Now, I know that's not what you want to hear right now.
Swear to me. Swear to me that everything that you've said about the Fireflies is true.
I swear.
I'm guessing that Joel already lied to her. Alright, so now we're done from the whole game. Now we're gonna try the Left Behind. And if you guys already know about the Left Behind, I don't wanna like hear any spoilers. Like, I don't know how this is going to happen. Play a side story set during the events of The Last of Us. Warning. Recommended only a player who have completed the main story. Alright, let's do it. Would you like to see tutorial pop up during through? It's been a while. I like a reminder on the console. I'm gonna go to normal. Oh god, they're saying, hold on, they're giving me like a save. Alright. Let's do it. Alright, it's my first time playing Left Behind. Like, I haven't even seen what it's like. Just waiting for it to load. Alright, Bree, yeah, you are lucky though. You're lucky that you had like another week. This is gonna be like my last first day of school for starting my graduation.
Fireflies?
Get down! Oh.
What the fuck are these guys?
Oh yeah, I remember this one.
Stay the fuck back! Joel! Put your armor on me!
What's going on?
I think we're safe. Joel? Joel? Shit. Joel, here.
This is where we are. This is where we saw.
Get up, get up, get up. You gotta tell me what to do. Come on. gotta get up! Joel!
Naughty Dog. Okay, so what I'm seeing right now, this has to be, this is like a flashback. Oh, shit.
Riley? Ow. I landed on my hip. What the hell?
The fuck was that?
I was bitten.
I know. It was kind of awesome. You're not gonna kill me, are you?
I haven't seen you, and I don't even know how long.
45 days? Well, 46, wow. Technically.
46 days. That's gotta be like a month. Maybe a month
all
and a
this
half.
Time, I thought you were dead.
Yeah. Here. Look.
No way.
So she joined the fire. She was part of the Fireflies.
For 3 years, and you know how bad that girl smelled.
You're a Firefly.
Aww.
You still have it up. What are you doing?
I'm making sure I don't get caught with a firefly in my room.
Relax. There are no soldiers on the entire floor.
Here, congrats.
Hey. Are we cool?
Are we cool?
I disappeared and you're mad. And I owe you an explanation. Let's get out of here and I'll tell you all about it.
It's almost morning, and I have military drills.
Military drills?
Where we learn how to kill fireflies?
Put some pants on and let's go.
I'm so dumb.
Well, come on. When have we ever gotten into trouble?
Okay, so this must be like when Joel was still stabbed.
Fuck! Oh, here we go. Okay, I'll put you on your side.
Oh, God.
Jesus.
Oh, fuck. So she, that must be like Ellie's shirt that she was wearing before.
Oh, fuck. That had to hurt.
I should buy us some time. Find something to stitch you up, okay? Callus, keep an eye on him.
Anyway,
I'll be back in a flash. Promise.
Last of Us, Left Behind. The fuck? Why am I still at low health?
I totally got this. All right.
Shit, I'm already out of ammo! Okay, so I'm guessing I'm playing as Ellie, though. I just have to be playing until... playing as Ellie before Joel is healed. I'm gonna be looking around, see if I can find anything. Okay, so I guess I'm going up. Like, holy shit, it's already snowing! Okay, let's see. Play here. Okay. Oh, that's a lottery tickets.
Oh, shit.
Are you fucking... I have no ammo! That's bullshit!
Weston's Pharmacy. Oh, that sounds promising.
Wait. You know that reference sounds familiar though. I don't know why I find it funny, but it's just that it sounds familiar. American Princess. Need a combination. Yeah, I guess I need a combination. Holy shit, that's deep. Okay, I guess I'm going to the Western's Pharmacy. These fireflies or spores? I can't even tell.
What the hell? Did you just swallow the pills and leave the bottle?
Hey, Sparky, what's up? Sparky, if you already know about The Left Behind, but please no spoilers, I just wanted to, like, find this out on my own.
Anything? Anything? Nothing.
This is bullshit! There's, like, no... No medicine.
Come on. Of course. Everything's picked clean.
What's this? Great. Can't find any medicine around here. Oh, I do need that. I definitely need that. Oh, this guy looks kind of recognizable. Oh, wait, is that it?
Pharmacist.
Maybe he's... Oh, it's a combination. Crazy and attacked me. And I hit him pretty hard. He's unconscious. I locked him in the American's Princess store, the next door. Please get him hell. Combination. Okay. What else we got in here? Definitely need that.
Oh, come on.
Son of a bitch.
First aid kit.
Alright.
How the fuck do I get inside?
So... I'm guessing that... there has to be a key. I think I like need to go to the other side around, or maybe I need a key. Oh fuck, I can't believe I'm doing this. He's already in there.
35 right, 30 left, 31 right. That worked.
I need to make sure.
Shit, spores.
Spores, huh?
If you're gonna jump out at me, go ahead and fucking do it.
Okay, shit. This dollhouse is really fucking creepy. Yeah, I look fabulous with that hot shirt t-shirt, darling. Where'd you go? Holy shit. This is terrifying. This is terrifying me. What the hell?
God, yuck. Oh, man.
So I'm guessing that must be the key.
Nothing.
Yeah. He has to have a key.
Key.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, fuck! God damn it!
What's this?
Alright. Key. Pharmacy.
Pharmacist's note. Aww. He had a wife. Okay. Yeah, let's get the fuck out of here.
Oh, shit. Are you fucking kidding me?
Really? How did that happen? How the hell did that happen? You know, hold on. Move out of the way, you little shit. Come on, gotcha! Thank you. Great, clickers are here. Wasn't expecting that. You know the West End's pharmacy, it's like a reference as a CVS. All right, I got the key.
Yes. No.
Are you kidding me? No medicine. Great.
Oh, a military helicopter.
It's a chopper.
It's gotta have
Come
something.
On, it's Brian.
Hang in there, Joel. Not this way.
All right, so where are these cameras? And of course, makeup. This is where they do their nails.
Ish.
What you got there, buddy?
No sutures. Well, at least I can use this.
Oh my god. You look like you came out of a wrapping of a toilet paper. Salone note. Chief Warrant Officer Larry Califield died bravely this afternoon. We were flying back to the quarantine zone, QZ, where our patient turned. It must have been spores because none of us saw the bite. The patient broke through the restraints and fell upon our pilot, W.O. Sean Brendan. Even with the helicopter spinning out of control, Officer Califield fought the infected patient, saving our lives. We crashed in a rural Colorado mall. Private Eugene
What is the name of the game?
The Last of Us. Officer Califield was bitten on the neck. He immediately showed us the bite and accepted his fate. I executed the infection protocol before Officer Califield could turn into an infected. May he rest in peace. Captain Reagan Francis, 4th Infantry Division.
2.
Well, part 2 hasn't even came out yet. Okay, I definitely need that. Okay.
Here we go.
All right.
Hurry. Up here.
What was that? Oh, it's a flashback. Okay.
Okay. That was close, huh? You got fast there. I'm impressed.
Thanks.
Well, come on. Up we go.
So, how did you find them?
The fireflies?
Yeah.
Remember that firefly you bit and stole his gun?
Yeah, I remember him.
That's Trevor. I saw him walking down the street.
What, Trevor in GTA?
I follow him into this alley, and all these fireflies ambush me. They took me right to their hideout. To Marlene.
Were you scared?
Terrified. I thought this time she would actually shoot me. But instead she just says, "What took you so long?" She was expecting me.
And she just made you a firefly?
Something like that. That whole almost killing me thing was a test. She wanted to know I was committed.
Oh.
Did I find anything if I need anything?
Come on.
All right, where are we going?
We're making good time. Who do you hang out with these days?
I don't know. No one really.
What about Tino and the rest of the guys? How are they doing?
Tino.
Riley, those are your friends.
But you talk to them.
The
yeah,
fuck?
I guess.
Jackson Ong. What is this, Karate Kid? Or Bruce Lee? So I'm guessing that must be Jesus Christ.
The Last of Us TM Remastered.
Yeah, it is the remastered.
Have you found the light yet?
Oh, har har.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to offend your people. So what? You buy into this whole thing now?
All I know is that I'm not a soldier.
Attention. We are
30 days, Matt and a half. People are getting infected all the time. They just do a good job of hiding it.
You've run into more infected?
As initiation, they actually made me kill this. You know, let's talk about something else.
All right.
Yes or no?
Yeah, it is a remastered. It's over there. Okay, I can't go over there.
Oh shit, hide!
I had my light on! Okay, there we go. What the fuck?
Man. Sorry. I'm a bit jumpy lately. Careful, it's wet.
Hey, so maybe I should join the Fireflies.
Ellie, that was the first thing I asked in the room. She wants you safe at that stupid school. I'm not even supposed to come see you.
Why does she care?
She's worried I'll get you into trouble.
Thank you, my heart.
Whatever. I can get into trouble.
Thank you,
just
my heart.
On my own.
No.
Hey, remember the first time I brought you here?
What are we doing here, Riley?
I have a surprise for you.
Okay, a surprise.
Is it a dinosaur?
Maybe.
I'll be your friend again if it's a dinosaur.
You'll just have to wait and see.
Still saving up for that vacation?
Every penny. You?
Every penny.
Hey, what did we end up picking?
Hello, surfing in LA?
That's right. Surfing in LA.
Panda Patrol.
Let's keep going.
Well, I guess a new movie's coming out. We're gonna
best
go watch Panda Patrol.
You.
Best thank you. Okay. You guys... Oh, what's that?
You know, I got them back.
Our water guns? Bullshit. You telling me Corporal Dickhead gave them back to you?
Of course not. I had to sneak into his office. Riley, I had them in my hands.
But your ass got caught.
But my ass got caught.
What'd he do to you?
Scrubbing duty for 2 weeks. Bathrooms.
Oh, Ellie. I keep telling you to give up on them. They're never coming back.
They will be mine again.
I can't believe Winston's gone.
You heard?
Yeah. Do you know how it happened?
They said he just fell off his horse. Heart attack or something.
Man. Well, how many people get to die of natural causes in this world?
None that I know of.
Exactly. So, let's see what he left
Alia us. Siri.
Really?
Alia Siri. Oh, what's this?
What? Is this Winston? Man, guy used to be handsome.
Bingo. Awesome.
Wait. No, no.
Nah, I'm good.
Awesome. No, I...
Cheers, Winston.
No, that's bad for you.
Ooh. That's strong.
Yeah, you're not old enough to drink, Ellie.
Come on.
Even though you're not 21, though. You're just 14.
What happened to Princess?
I assumed after Winston died, they took her. Poor horse. She's probably out there, terrified.
Man.
Need to look around real quick. See if I can see anything.
Here is the name of the sweetest tribe in Saudi Arabia, Asir.
Man, a few weeks ago, if you guys haven't noticed, my chat from the part two live stream, it was taken over by Brazil. Like, literally. But I just find it funny, though. Anna's.
Abba.
Abba. Twisted.
Ellie, help me lift this.
All right.
It always feels like we're gonna get crushed.
It's fine. I'll go first.
Holy shit.
You know what?
How about we find another way?
Yeah.
Found it.
Sounds good. Hey, Riley. You know what? I'll get you up and over. See if you can unlock it from the inside.
Good call.
Traumaf shi shi base I translate from Google. Hey ha ha ha.
Well, you see anything? Riley?
Oh shit! Oh shit!
Dick, it's two times today!
How the hell did we never find
this? Right, I'll try multiplayer, see if I... Well, I never I tried it, okay? Nice. But... Holy shit, that scared the shit out of me. Ooh, I'm super scary!
Check it out. What is that, like a wolf man or something?
It is a...
Put it on.
It is a wolf, okay? So arrgh, I'm a wolf.
Yeah.
What the fuck?
Now roar. Roar. Ellie, really? Fucking roar. Now let's see what else this place has.
I don't understand anything. I'm using multiple accounts to get you subs.
Oh my god. Wait a minute. Aw, that little doggo. What's this?
Skill a seer a question and shake for your fortune. Okay. Are we gonna die today? Nothing.
That looks so ridiculous.
You gotta turn it over, genius.
Look at that wolf mask. That looks so fucking ridiculous. Oh my god. Oh.
Seems dreadfully unlikely. Ah. Whew. What relief.
Oh, I wanna try it again.
Am I ever gonna get to play a video game? Your chances are...
You base says Todd.
Fuck you, skull.
Oh, I'll do it again.
Am I ever getting boobs or what? The spirits are quiet. Ugh, of course they are. Are you a butt face? I am dead certain it is true. Well, that settles it. Why drive a car again?
Oh my god.
I feel it in my bones.
Oh my god. Holy shit. Oh.
Are we ever leaving this stupid quarantine zone?
Holy shit.
The answer is in limbo. So there's a chance.
Keep going.
Will we ever get our water guns back? The spirit nods yes. Ah, you hear that? Says we're getting our water guns back.
Let them go, Ellie. Let them go.
Will Riley ever stop sucking at poker?
I can hear you, you know.
The signs aren't clear. Up! Oh, there's still hope for you.
Nope. I've given
all
up.
Alright, that's enough. That's enough.
Grab a.
Oh my god. That was so funny. Will I ever get boobs?
Let me see this.
Will Ellie ever be as funny as me? Oh, please. I'm like 10 times funnier than you.
He said, not in this existence.
Hey, wasn't me.
Is this
Skeleseer
the remastered?
Well, Skeleseer...
Yeah, it's the remastered. I'm playing PS4.
Nice, Ellie.
Thanks. You're welcome.
Okay, I can't do it again, okay. Whoa, whoa, what the fuck? Oh, I can dress as a vampire! A Saint Mary princess. I'm a vampire, suck your blood! Okay, so... Hey, 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 look at that! Look closely. If you guys can tell, if you played Uncharted, that means that's Nathan Drake.
Is the multiplayer even active?
Laugh
at me and no security, oh yes or no.
Security, yeah. Alright, what else? What? Jack and Daxter, yeah! That's so fucking cool. Oh, that is awesome. That's really cool. Like, Naughty Dog, like, added some Easter eggs of Uncharted.
Those masks are even cooler.
Alright, so...
Vampire.
Dang. Oh, my god.
I am Count Dracula.
Actually, Countess.
I am Countess Dracula.
Yeah.
What the fuck? What the hell? I mean, look at the legs. I can't even see that at my Halloween party from 2 years ago. I've seen females wearing that kind of socks or whatever you call it. Oh, man. Okay, where do I go? Can I take this stupid mask off? It looks so fucking dumb. Oh my god, not a wicked witch, no! I just get the hell out of here. I just want to. Oh my god. Okay, can I just at least take the stupid mask off?
I got an idea. See those claws down there?
Yeah.
Red one's yours, I'll be blue. We throw bricks. Whoever breaks all the windows for their car wins.
Are you kidding me? I'm like the Brickmaster.
Right. Loser has to answer a question. No sarcasm.
What is this, truth or truth? All right, fool. You're on.
Come on.
All right.
Yeah. Bullseye!
Two down! Yeah, you like that?
This is fun! So this is what it looks like to be a Batgirl!
It still looks like the PS3 graphics.
It does.
Bingo!
No, give me that! Do it. Oh, fuck.
So, what does Marlene say about my mom?
Not much. I gathered that they were friends even before the outbreak. Oh, and she said your mom was a nurse.
A nurse?
Apparently they, like, argued and fought a lot, but they were close. Sound familiar?
Right.
Come on, let me show you this thing. We're almost there.
Like, I don't want to, like, mention, like, why did you leave? I just don't want to make it awkward. Like, that conversation, it reminds me of The Walking Dead. Like, I'm not even, like, ready for the season 10 yet. I haven't even, like, seen 8 or 9 yet.
This is creeping me out.
Because I, like, gave up on the,
you know,
on the series.
You powered certain areas of the city?
Yeah. Follow me.
Oh shit, where are you taking me?
Oh,
what's this? Warning note. oh my god. This will be my third request in as many weeks for additional patrols in my area. With the Hartford QZ quarantine zone falling apart, the city has been and outdated with refugees, many of which are coming through the mall because of the lack of soldiers over here. These people are desperate in mind, and in most cases, the entire city, they enter the city infected, as you've seen from my reports. I had to neutralize their three stage ones just last week. I realize resources are scarce, but if we don't get more of a security, I'm afraid that this mall will get overrun in a matter of fuck. Fuck, fuck, fuckity, fuck, fuck. You're not going to listen to a word of this. Forever your lackey, SGT Winston Asher. Nothing. Okay, let's see. What's over there? Oh, come on, that's horse shit. I just want to look at that. Oh, where'd you go?
So, turns out, the whole city has power. They just flipped the circuit breakers. All you gotta do is flip it back.
There's no way this is gonna work.
Yeah, if you haven't noticed, we have to, like, pay the electric bill. hell yeah, I don't need a flashlight anymore.
Wait, so the whole mall is lit up?
Let's go find out.
Oh, shit. I'm ready for it.
You ready to see this?
Wait, I know what you're trying to do. And I'm really glad that you're not dead. I mean, I'm glad that we're back together, and
I didn't mean it. All that stuff I said.
This DLC is kind of short.
There it is.
I didn't mean any of it. Riley, you're such a sap.
Bet you started it.
Bet you started it.
Oh, man. Are you ready? Totally. Are you kidding?
Oh, damn it! Just went back to from now on. I wanted to see it! Come on! Well, shit. Okay, so my health is already full. And, all explosive powder. Let's see. Pet bill. Can't open that. Maintenance. Oh, hell yeah, I need ammo. What else I can find? Oh my god, jackpot! Let's see. What else I can find? Ooh, noodle bowl! Okay, so, if those of you guys are wondering, if you guys are watching this right now, that my real name is Ramon, that if y'all guys already noticed that one of my friends, they kept on like roasting me, kept on like calling me that I'm just Ramen. They kept on making fun of my name of Ramon, and they won't even call me Ramon instead of that. They call me just Ramen. That's what they kept on calling me, Ramen. I get really annoyed from that shit. They just kept on like calling me Ramen Noodles. Because Ramon is closer to ramen. Hey! We got Dr. Pepper, Diet Dr. Pepper, Sprite, and orange soda. And who are you? And you're just some copyrighted character. More powder.
Jesus.
Shit. With supplies running low, Private Eugene Ellis and I entered a loading dock in hopes of procuring additional rations. We were caught off guard when a group of roughly half a dozen stage 2Ss attacked us. We neutralized the threat, but not before Ellis was binned. After a heated debate where Private Ellis tried taking his own life, I incapacitated him. Then I took it upon myself to break protocol. I isolated the infection with a torn quit. I gathered and cleaned the surgical saw from the abandoned triage. I injected Private Ellis with morphine before amputating his arm several inches before the bite. I'm confident that once the private regains consciousness, he'll be clear of the cordyceps infection. Captain Reagan Francis. Wow. Let's see. What else do I... Oh, shit. Alright. Got all that. Can I go in there? Oh, I can't. Oh shit, I almost missed that. So this is where they make beds. Sir Bauer. Okay. Oh my god, you damn cat. Scared the shit out of me. Where is this?
Oh my god, it's freezing.
Oh, I forgot.
Jesus!
God damn cat!
You're trying to kill me?
Really? Right. Of course I have to go down there. Even though it is freezing.
Holy shit.
Okay, let's see.
Oh man.
That is freezing. And holy shit. I'll be looking around real quick. Oh, yes, ammo! Ha ha! And I don't have any. Create some of that. Some of this. Okay. What else that I can find? Oh shit! Let's see. Oh, what else that I can find?
This game reminded me of Resident Evil 2 Remake.
Here we go.
Oh yeah, I forgot to mention that. I will try to like as soon as I can. Great.
Nothing.
Needs gas. Of course.
Out of juice. Damn it.
Wait, what was that? I don't like that feeling. Can't remember a note. I'm not gonna read it. It's probably like telling me about the gas. Of course! Why is it laying there? I'm not Dora the Explorer trying to find the gas.
Empty. Maybe I can find some.
It's gotta be like in one of those trucks. It's gotta be in those trucks. Come on. It has to be in the truck. But. For fuck's sake. Why now? Oh, shit! Stab in the fucking eye! Okay, gotta go, gotta go, gotta go, gotta go, 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 go! This is Sparta! Get out of here! Oh! Oh shit! Oh! No! 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 They made it! Shit! I did not mean to do that. I accidentally pressed the PlayStation button. Come here!
Is that it? Yeah. Sounds like it. Okay. Find some gas.
Alright, I need to find some gas. Right. This is bullshit, man. Come on, there's gotta be some gas. Oh my god. Alright, more ammo. Okay.
Shit. Locked.
Great! This bullshit. All right.
I do this. Take the hose and siphon it out, right? Here we go.
Smells like my dad's ass.
Okay.
Smells like my dad's ass.
I should do it.
The gas is on a big truck.
Okay, so just need to find more of that. Okay. And make sure if I need any more. Alright, let's do it! Yeah! I should use this kind of gas for a go-kart. I'm starting to like miss the go-kart, you know.
Is there an official date for when part 2 is coming out?
Well, I've been hearing a rumor that some people are saying that it's going to be coming out in March 2020. I don't know. I think that must be a rumor. Off of.
Note to self. Don't touch electric water.
What the fuck?
Got it.
What the fuck just happened?
Well, this door's open.
What the fuck just happened? I've been hearing, well, just to let you know, I have been like hearing a rumor that they're saying it's gonna be releasing it around in March 2020.
Easy.
Oh my god.
Easy.
Don't fall in electricity. Keep Do not fall straight. In electricity.
Everything's gonna be fine.
Oh fuck.
Not gonna fall into that water and fry to a crisp.
Don't fall in electricity. Do not fall in electricity. Do not fall in electricity. What do we got here? Like, move something? Wait, so what does that mean? Do I have to, like, climb up on something? Alright, what do we got here? Oh, jackpot! Okay, so what do? Do I need to... Okay, move it! What am I doing? What am I supposed to do? Do I need to... Wait, what do I do? Oh, alcohol. Wait, I don't understand. What am I supposed to do with it? So I was like, move it from somewhere?
Your face is priceless when the zombies got killed by the electric water, though.
Yeah. I wasn't expecting that. I didn't know that it was going to be electrocuting. Okay, so what do I do with these boxes? Do Okay, I don't understand what's going on. Where do I put it? What did I do with that? Okay, I'm so confused right now. What am I supposed to do? What? Oh my god. Okay, I'm dumb. I'm dumb. Oh. Okay, I'm an idiot.
Climb up the train. Emoji happy tears.
Like, I'm dumb. I'm stupid. Hold on, I just figured it out. Hold on. I'm an idiot. Oh. Okay, never mind. I got it. Oh my god, that was stupid. Alright, I made it. Alright, let's go. Alright. Oh, this is a... Are you fucking kidding me? I wasted all my ammo. Are you serious? Oh god. Oh my god. Hey buddy, how you doing? Are you fucking kidding me, dude? I wasted all my ammo.
Turn off your flashlight and you don't get caught by the zombies.
Thanks for the tip, Jose. Mm-hmm. Okay, I think that's all. Alright. Jesus Christ, I almost died. Huh. So this is like a pet store. Need some of that. Okay, where do I go? Just make sure if I'm not missing anything. All right. Let's do this.
Here we are again.
Where the hell are they coming from?
Are you fucking kidding me? You heard nothing. Shush. Just don't talk to me. I just hit him! Like, what the hell was that? Alright, so now I can go up.
This door better fucking work.
There we go.
Fuck yeah.
Well, that's what I'm talking about.
Alright, helicopter.
You get to the chopper, come on! Alright. It's a tape recorder.
Well, Ellis, I found a couple recorders. Maybe we can, you know, document this whole thing. It gives me an excuse to talk. Even if it is to myself. You hit me pretty hard the other night. Not gonna lie, that shit still stings. I was trying to feed you. You actually accused me of stealing your food. You got any idea how hungry I am? I mean, I know it's the fever talking, but... I left you, you know. I even managed to get a good 10 miles out before turning back around. It's like you say. We sleep together, we eat together, we shit together. This unit is a family.
You shit together.
I'm not going anywhere.
So, they shit together, I see. That's something. So, shitting together.
Oh, fuck. Okay, be cool. Just be cool.
Careful.
Here we go.
Shit! Look at that. Please let it be in there. Thank you.
I'm not letting you go. I'm not letting you go.
Wow.
Are you ready?
Alright, so back to where we left off.
Are you kidding?
Told you.
Wait,
wow.
Won't the soldier spot the mall being all lit up?
This
nah,
is cool.
Exterior lights won't work.
How do you know?
This firefly, Melanie, told me all about it. This looks fancy. Wanna try it?
This is like the classics. Sure. I'll try it.
Okay. Yeah!
You ready for this?
What are we doing? Whoa. Riley, come here!
Now you got this, go!
Oh, this is awesome.
Heck? This is awesome. Oh man. Come on, get up here. Sit next to me.
All right, wait up.
no, no.
What? Come on.
I just got on.
Live!
Phooey.
Well, I loved it. So there.
Oh. I got something else.
What is that?
A joke book.
What did the triangle say to the circle?
What is that?
You're so pointless.
Fuck you! You found another pun book?
What did the cannibal get when he showed up to the party late?
A cold shoulder.
Here, it's for you.
You know, you might just
I knew he was gonna,
my favorite
oh
person
my god,
again.
Dude.
Just saying.
I know my girl. Just saying.
Oh, well. Let's see where we're going. What else is around here?
All right. You ready?
All right.
I heard two peanuts walked into a park. One was assaulted.
Oh!
Good one.
That was good.
A boiled egg in the morning is really hard to eat.
That's funny.
That is funny.
I like that one.
I'm reading a book on anti-gravity, and it's impossible to put down.
Nice.
Yes, that was awesome.
Oh my god.
It's not that the guy didn't know how to juggle. He just didn't have the balls to do it.
Ooh.
Oh. I'm glad I know sign language. It's become quite handy.
That's silly.
That's really silly. I forgot how to throw a boomerang, but it came back to me.
Yeah.
That's dumb.
When a clock is hungry, it goes back 4 seconds. Oh,
yeah.
Get it?
Yeah.
It goes back
4 seconds.
For seconds.
Yeah.
I once heard a joke about amnesia, but I forget how it goes.
Good one.
When the power went out at the school, the children were delighted.
Okay.
I hardly get that, no.
Those fish were shy. They were obviously coy.
Aw, that's cute. That was cute.
My god.
Those two men drinking battery acid will soon be charged.
Ugh, that's dark.
It's kind of dark. What is the pirate's favorite letter?
Oh, I know this one.
Nah, tis the sea. Oh, cause the sea, cause the water, the ocean.
That's the best one.
Yes, awesome. The midget psychic escaped prison. He was a small medium at large.
What the hell?
I'm inclined to be laid back. That's true. I actually feel like that's
true. That's it? That's the whole joke?
This whole joke. Reclining?
Wow.
Inclined.
Meh. Newspaper headline reads, cartoonist found dead at home. Details are sketchy. Yes.
That's cute.
Oh man, I love this book. The magician got frustrated and pulled his hair out.
Oh, okay.
Like a rabbit.
Yeah.
Lame. The frustrated cannibal threw up his hands.
Oh,
I get it.
Probably one of the best Ellie moments. Emoji sleepy.
Yeah, I'm getting kind of weird out right now.
A criminal's best asset is his lie ability.
Oh brother!
Wow, no. Boo.
Just stop. All stop.
Right.
Okay, that's enough. That's enough.
I'm putting this away. Till next
Wait.
Time, puns.
Wait, is that? A-
<Does it work? laughs> You just. Follow the instructions.
That's a reference for Facebook.
Should I do it? No. You know what? You do it.
And off we go.
Cool.
What's cool look like?
How's that guy cool?
Well, he's wearing shades. And he's a bunny.
Touché.
Staying with
okay.
Cool. Oh, okay. Smile. Closer, closer, closer. No, no bunny ears. Okay, something creepy. Move in, move in.
The fuck am I looking
let's
at?
Let's make an ugly face. Okay. Pufferfish, pufferfish.
What the hell am I looking
okay,
at?
Let's make a silly face. Okay. Alright, be all sexy. Ooh, so sexy. Oh, it's all done. Alright.
Oh my god, dude. What the hell?
I think we can do better.
Really? Again?
Maybe love. Love.
You trying to woo me?
In your dreams. Oh, okay. Smile. As an angel. Okay, something creepy. Whoa!
Oh, God.
Dinosaur. Oh, no! Oh, let's make an ugly face. Okay. Pufferfish, pufferfish.
Oh, my God.
Okay, let's make a silly face. Okay. Pig nose. Oh, it's all done.
Oh, my God. What am I looking at right now?
That is definitely us.
What the hell am I looking at right now?
One more time.
Sure, why not?
Okay, one more time.
Let's try friends.
Wow, that's adorable. I'm the frog.
Oh, okay, smile. As an angel. Okay, something creepy. Whoa! Dinosaur! Oh no!
Oh, let's make an ugly face. Okay.
Squishy face, squishy face.
Okay, let's make a silly face. Okay.
Alright, be all sexy. Ooh, so sexy. Oh, it's all done!
Oh my god.
Alright.
Okay, that's enough.
Totally worth it. What's a Facebook?
Maybe print
our faces in a book?
What the hell?
Enter a username.
What should I write?
Just type some stuff. Write your last name or something.
Okay. And there.
Ooh, sharing. No internet connection.
What does that mean?
Oh, we can just print our pictures.
I know.
Hit retry.
Okay. What? Oh, come on. Fuck you.
Well.
Maybe if you put it up here.
Uh-oh. Oh, what just happened?
I think we broke it.
I think we did too.
Well, you're gonna have to pay for that.
So.
Oh.
You want to keep exploring?
Hell yeah.
Yeah, keep on exploring.
Attention. The 6 a.m. shift starts in 10 minutes. All round.
I can't even take it too seriously from that Photoshop.
I hate that lady. Why does she have to sound like such a dick?
I know, right? Here's how I'd do it.
Attention. The 6 a.m. shift starts in 10 minutes. Okay, let me try. Citizens are required to carry their ID card at all times. Report all signs of infection to your nearest area administrator. Remember, inaction costs lives. Yeah, that would definitely be better.
Oh my god. I can't even take it too seriously from the little taking selfies picture part.
Whoa.
Oh my god. We got an arcade! Oh man, this is fun. Okay, so La Rogue. Oh, mama, ooh la la, La Rogue.
No.
Raja's our arcade.
I told you.
The name Raja sounds familiar. I think I might have heard this from Uncharted. This has to be another Easter egg. Oh shit. Oh, look at that. Oh my god, they got Angry Birds. What else have they got? Hey, Jack and Dexter! So...
Alright. Turn on the engine.
It's right, cool.
Guns.
That is so cool.
Let's go for a drive. Oh shit, it's a tight turn! Oh my god, they're coming right at me! Ellie crosses the finish line! Man, shooting race cars? The game is stupid.
Oh, it's a giraffe. That's hurting. That is so cool. Like, I haven't been, like, in the arcade for, like, forever. Like, it's been, like, years since I haven't been to the arcade.
No. Don't tell me it's busted.
It's busted.
Man, for a second I thought I was gonna play it.
You still can.
How?
Come here.
Who texted me? No one.
Do it.
Okay, I'm closing my eyes.
Use this to move. This is your
I'm closing my eyes.
This is your kick. You bluff with this. Okay. First, you have to choose.
No,
your
I'm
character.
Not doing that.
You're playing as the unstoppable, claw wielding, yet drop dead gorgeous Angel Knives.
What?
Am I supposed to picture all that?
She stands on the edge of the Shadow Temple. An ancient, mystical building where they hold the tournaments of the
Everything's getting all dark.
Your opponent, Black Fang, steps out of the temple. He's this super ripped white dude with three arms. He's out for you.
Oh my god, is this a Street Fighter reference?
As he gets into his fighting stance. You ready? Bring it.
Round one, fight.
Round one starts. Black Fang rushes towards you. He throws a double punch in your direction. Jump up!
Yeah,
there!
Jump up.
He overshot you. You land behind him. Quickly, punch him in the back. You nailed him with a wicked elbow, taking off like 15% of his health. Yes! He spins around and comes back with a shadow claw attack. What do I do? Hold back and block the counter. You throw up your elbows just as he executes his combo. You skid backwards, but take no damage. The final block knocks him off his balance. He could recover any second. Quickly, count
nice.
To the heavenly lift. Hit up, block, and kick for a blade change. Block him! You got it! Down, forward, punch for a special.
Oh my god, this is getting intense! Shit! Ah! Oh! Yeah!
Finish him.
The screen turns dark. Angel Knives' blades begin to glow. She pierces his torso again and again until his heart flies right out of his chest. She winds back her leg and roundhouses his head clean off. A geyser of blood covers the entire playing field.
Oh, nice.
That is
okay, that was actually cool.
Angel Knives throws her fists in the air. You win.
Fuck yeah, I win.
Not bad for your first game.
That was actually cool, though.
So? It was alright.
You loved it.
Yeah, I kind of did.
You hear that?
Hey, you know, we should head back. I need to head back.
You got plenty of time.
Riley, I don't have any more strikes left at this place. Tomorrow we'll just pick up where we left off.
Oh no, what's she gonna say? Oh no.
We'll just do it another day then. Okay, Firefly Girl, when?
They've asked me to leave.
Leave what?
Boston. I'm supposed to join a group in another city. I argued with them to stay here. But you know how Marlene is. Nothing's easy with her. Everything's a test. They're picking me up tomorrow.
Okay.
That's it?
What do you want me to say?
I don't know. How about some friendly advice? I'm serious.
Why did you bring me here?
I wanted to see you.
Mm-hmm. No, why did you bring me here?
I don't know.
You want my advice? Go.
Don't say that.
Come on, let's just say our goodbyes.
I'm gonna go check out this music.
Riley! Riley!
Shit.
God damn it! Where the hell did she go? Riley! Riley!
Oh, no. Oh, man. Oh! And the sexy mannequins. Oh, man. Shit. More sexy mannequins. Oh, man. Where'd she go?
You ever seen anything like this?
Are we just done talking?
I don't know, are we?
You don't get to be pissed off at me. I'm pissed off at you.
For what? Asking you what you think?
When have you ever cared about what I think? We were good. We were better than good, and then you told me to fuck off, and then you just up and vanish. This whole day, you feel guilty? You want an out? I'm giving it to you.
I'm supposed to be holed up on the other side of town. I get caught as a firefly, I'm dead. Guilt didn't make me cross a city full of soldiers, Ellie. And yeah, I did some shit that I don't know how to take back, but I'm trying. Speaking of.
Oh my God.
Those water guns you've been dreaming of? I nearly got shot for these. Surprise.
Okay. First, I'm gonna destroy you. And then we'll talk.
You're about to get drenched.
See what you got, Firefly Girl.
You getting scared yet?
There it is! Oh, you're gonna pay for that.
Ah! Where'd you go? Oh! Come back here! Ah!
Oh, you're gonna pay for that.
I got him.
Destroyed you. I told you.
It was pretty close.
What?
Yeah.
You are delusional.
Okay. All right. You count to five, I'll go hide, and we'll hunt each other. Whoever gets hit first loses. Okay?
All right. Challenge accepted.
One, two, three, four, five. You ready?
Where'd you go? Where'd you go? Sally's old shirt, we just passed by. Yeah, I see you.
Oh, damn.
Gotcha.
All right, that's game.
All right, best two out of three. Let's go again. All right.
Oh, come on. Go. You want to go again? Okay.
One, two, three, four. Time to die.
Where'd you go? Where'd you go, Riley? Oh, come on!
Fuck. Come back, baby.
Okay.
We're tied. Count it down.
All right. One, two, five. You're out of your
See you. Ah, I got her.
Oh, shoot. What did I just do?
What did I just do?
Okay.
Someone should revoke that dog tag.
Wow. You're just mean. Oh, that's it. We're going again.
Oh, come on.
Riley. I would love to do this all day.
But you gotta go back.
I gotta go back.
Okay. Fine. Can I at least walk you home?
I guess.
Come on, let me get my backpack.
All right.
Hey, so...
Oh, man.
I said it like an asshole. But... I totally meant it. You should go. I mean, this is something that you've wanted for... You know... Forever, so... Who am I to stop you?
The one person that can.
No, please don't go. I'll be so miserable without you. I'll be fine. And you'll be fine. And we'll see each other again.
We should keep these. Not gonna do me any good. You still lug that Walkman around?
Always.
Let me see it. What's in it?
That tape you gave me?
Oh, God. They're going to be... Oh, no. Please don't be copyright. No.
Shut up.
No.
Leave that. Follow me.
Oh, God. Please don't let it be copyright.
You'll see.
God damn it. No. Don't make it copyright.
Yeah.
Yep. Of course. Turn off the copyright, man. It's copyright, man. No. No, I want to skip it because I can't. I just want to see what happened. Oh, God. YouTube or Naughty Dog, don't give me a copyright strike.
What's wrong?
Don't go.
Whoa! What the? Oh! What the hell? What just happened? No way. She did not.
Figure it out.
I can't believe it.
But I don't think
Oh, shit.
Riley!
Oh, my God. I was not expecting that. She kissed a girl.
Joel.
Wait, that was Joel? Oh my God. Holy shit, I was not expecting that at all. I never noticed that Ellie was actually gay. What the hell? Hey, where do I go? Where do I go? Where do I go? Like, I'm being honest with you guys. I haven't seen the Left Behind, okay? I told you no spoilers. I just want to see what happened. What's this? Oh. True photo. Aww. Here's another fine year. Happy birthday. Larry, Sean, happy birthday, Celia. Okay. Told you guys before. No spoilers, okay?
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit. Oh.
Relax. What the hell are we doing here? Who gives a fuck about
that
old man and
the
little girl?
The sooner we find them, the sooner we get out of here.
Make sure. Oh, you want some?
I'll look around over here.
You're talking about me, huh?
Hey, I see her.
You talking to me? You talking to me? You're saying that you want to stop the little girl. I know you're talking about me.
You guys want to fight? I'll fucking give him one. I'm gonna get to him, stitch him up, and then I'm gonna get the hell out of here.
What the sidestep, boys? Holy shit, this is awesome. Blood Samurai, Vengeance, Carmack. Wait, is this like Double O or Rush Hour? Oh my god, what the fuck? I'm telling you, like, are there like sneaking in like real life records from the game? Okay, when I'm done with this one, I'm gonna try to like see what does the multiplayer do. Like, I haven't even tried the multiplayer yet. Like, not ever. So these are like all records. This is all like... I got myself a bow and arrow and a pistol. Alright. Jackpot. Okay. See what else I can find. Thank you. Okay, I'm getting the hell out of here.
You are probably gonna have a nightmare tonight about it.
You're probably gonna have a nightmare tonight about it. What are you talking about? What? What are you talking about? Oh shit, I'm like Batman. I'm totally like Batman. What? Is it because I just saw the gay kiss scene I just saw? I have a tape recorder.
It's not gonna freeze in here. I'm not a surviving member of my group. And I'm gonna die in an air duct. Hagen, what did you expect me to do? I was bitten. And it was only a matter of time before she killed me. Even though I wasn't infected. She said she wasn't going to. But I could see through her eyes. Why else would she reach for her gun? Why the fuck did she reach for her gun? I was just talking to her. If she wasn't lying, I wouldn't have to hit. She would have shot me. I'm sure of it. Then why'd she keep you alive all this time, Ellis? Huh? It doesn't matter. I shot her. I ran away. I fought and escaped those fucking things. And in the process, the sutures on my goddamn stump ripped open. I'm bleeding to death, and I can't sew it back up. Not with one arm. I can't make the fucking knot. Reagan. So cold. I think I'll just rest.
Wow. So he might be mad because, like, he heard about that he got bit and he was lying. Oh shit.
Look in here.
Oh fuck these guys.
I'll let them do their thing.
You're infected.
Do it. Alright, fine, I'll do it. Those are being lazy bitches. Ow! God damn! Oh shit.
Any more of these fuckers? No? Alright.
Okay, I was not expecting that. Head back and get to Joel. Okay. Survivors. God, my dog is barking already. Thank you. Oh, shit. Alright, gotta be looking around and see if I need anything. Okay, I think we're almost done in this game. Another explosives. Big horn. Okay, we're almost there. He's not in there. Oh, he's in swirls.
You're the fucking horse behind you. Come and get the door. Yeah, we'll get the door. You guys keep searching. I don't want to get angry.
Oh no, they're trying to get Joel. They're only after me and the old man. Yeah, I call it skill. Oh shit! Ah! Shit! Come on. You wanna go? You leave me and Joel alone. Come on. Want some? Thank you. Got him. There's another one. There's only one more. Shit. Ah!
That's that.
Let's go. I'm getting out of here.
Alright, Joel.
Oh, come on!
She's down there, by the door. Fuck. Gotta pin her down. Go finish her.
Who the shit?
Fuck you!
Are you kidding me?
Fine. You wanna do this? Let's do it.
Are you serious? Get away from me, you asshole. You gotta be shitting me, dude. Ninja, vanish! Shit. Come here, you. Give me that rifle. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck, I missed. Gotta go. What the fuck? Yeah. Oh, come on, for fuck's sake. Get the fuck out of here.
If anyone's alive, don't even think about surprising me.
Yeah.
You'll end up like your friends, you hear me? Yeah? Yeah.
Ugh. Don't even think about it. Oh, thank God. Okay, now they're playing more copyright music.
This way.
No, shut up!
Ellie.
Shut up, copyright!
What about our backpacks? Fuck the backpacks! Shit!
Come on, up here, up here, up here, up here, up here! Come on!
No!
Right here, come on, let's move, go, open it, 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 Hurry! No! No! Get the fuck off me! No, 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 no! Get off my back!
Wow.
Fuck.
All right, come on.
All right, let's go, 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 go.
The scaffolding, that's our way out.
You see, this is what happens. You're not supposed to be playing copyright music, and then you drew all the clickers or zombies.
They're getting closer. Jesus, follow me.
Right here.
Ellie.
Come on.
I'm good. Just keep going.
Go.
There's an open window. Come on. We're almost out.
Come on. It's already morning! Just woke me up in the middle of the 4 a.m. and this is what happened?
Reach up! I got you!
Come on! No!
Ellie!
No! Shit! Oh! Oh! No! 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 Oh, it's good. Oh.
I think it's clear. Ellie. Ellie, your arm.
Oh, no. No.
No.
Don't worry.
Oh my God, no.
I'm kind of an expert. Ish. Just stay calm. Stay calm.
More stuff over there you can break.
What are we gonna do?
The way I see it, we got two options. Option one, you take the easy way out. It's quick and painless. I'm not a fan of option one. Two? We fight.
Fight for what? We're gonna turn into one of those things.
There are a million ways we should have died before today. And a million ways we can die before tomorrow. But we fight for every second we get to spend with each other. Whether it's 2 minutes or 2 days, we don't give that up. I don't want to give that up. My vote? Let's just wait it out. You know, we can be all poetic and just lose our minds together.
What's option three?
Sorry.
Come on. Ellie friend dies.
Let's get out of here.
I know. She said that from the ending of the game. Wow. That was insane. So that's how she lost her friend. Hey, what's up, Assassin? There goes that. That was really good. How long have you been live streaming? 3 hours and 7 minutes.
Do you find this game fun?
Yeah, I actually did. I actually did find the game fun. That was awesome. Alright, so now Factions
this
MP.
Is the best game I ever played. MOG smiling face with open mouth and tightly closed eyes.
Connecting.
Do you think if would be even better if she stayed alive?
Yeah, it would be better if she was alive. So that's how she lost her friend. I told you guys I didn't want to hear any spoilers, but like, okay, so what's this? It's been 20 years since the outbreak. Factions, the fights over territory, supplies, and all lives, to grow their size, influences, their safety in numbers. Each faction is trying to rebuild its population by finding supplies. Oh shit! I could be a Firefly? Holy shit! What is this? That's actually kind of cool, though.
I subscribed.
Huh, thanks, man. Okay. Now, I'm going to check this out. What does this do? No parties. Starting in 12 weeks. There's a large shipment of arms coming through enemy territory that could shift the war against the Fireflies. Stake out a camp and hold out for the... So, what am I supposed to do anyway? Customize? You can change certain pieces of your appearance, such hats, masks, and helmets. Oh, I don't have any of that. I'll just use his helmet as I am Wildcat.
And I thought I played the whole thing. Emoji happy tears. Emoji expressionless face.
Gestures are a method of expressing yourself whole to use them. Fist bump. So they're like Fortnite emotes. Hey, we got a... Oh, he disconnected. Holy shit. Oh, this is my first time. Come on, Commando. Water Rifle. Enforcer. Commando! Oh, damn it. I don't have anything. Supply boxes appears on your radar as white dots. I don't know anything about this, but high school. Okay, this is really gonna be confusing. I don't know what I'm doing. Holy shit.
Wait up. We're good to go.
Oh man, this is my first time playing the online one. Oh god, I can go commando. Holy shit.
You're still live.
Hey, yeah, Jose, I'm still alive. Hey, what's this? Oh,
watch my ass.
Nice.
Good to go.
That's awesome. I guess I'll be needing that. Oh god, oh! Oh, I'm back. Holy shit. Oh, this is like Call of Duty. Holy shit. I have no idea what the hell I'm doing right now. Hang on, buddy. I got you. Oh, hang on, buddy. I got you.
I'll fix you up.
Ah!
Oh, fuck. I'm down.
How much time did it take you to find a game?
Oh, he's doing this fucker's teabagging me. Oh my god. I suck. I'm sorry, man. I'm sorry letting you down. This is my first time playing this. Smoke bomb.
All done. Let's go.
Hunter, look at you.
Ow! How much time did it take you to find the game? Well, Not that long. Cheaper armor. I suck. I have no idea what I'm doing. I'm just like just fucking around.
Straggler, look him up.
Oh my god.
All right, good to go.
I have no idea what I'm doing. What the fuck is going on?
What?
Okay. I don't know what I was doing. That... Okay, I'm getting out of here now. Back to main menu. I don't know what I'm doing. Okay, so that was really fun. And to let you guys know, I don't know if I'm going to be going live tomorrow. It's just that I have school tomorrow, because today is my last day of summer. And even though I haven't been active for quite a while. Yeah, I got double teamed. Yeah, and I got teabagged. And I might be busy for tomorrow, because I'm going to be like, I'm about to be going to school tomorrow though, because I'm about to be starting my senior year tomorrow. This is my last first day, and I will be graduating next year. I'll be graduating in 2020, and let's hope that The Last of Us 2 will be coming out on March 2020. Like, that's the rumor. That's only a rumor that I've been hearing. So, I'll leave my social media if you guys want to keep me in touch. I'm not much of a editing guy on YouTube. It just takes too much hard work, and that's why it's best of live streaming.
Instagram, Niguera. Good luck.
Yeah, you too, Bree. If you guys want to keep me in touch, you can follow me on my social media.
Snapchat, Nightguera.
So, I am kind of scared, though. I am scared that I'm about to be starting my first day. It's just that I have been staying up all night for quite a while on summer vacation. And what pissed me off is that... Alright. What I'm, like, pissed off is that this whole summer... I haven't even, like, found a job yet. Not even a single place they haven't even hired me. Like, I haven't been making that... I haven't been making YouTube money for quite a while. That's why it's best to get, like, to get a job so I can, like, make some money so I can buy some more video games so I can live stream. And, well, I'll see you guys later. If you want to subscribe for more, that... This game was really fun. Took me, like, almost a month to finish this. So, I might be, let's see. I might be live streaming Final Fantasy 15. And I just wanted to let you guys know, I never played a Final Fantasy 15 game. Like, not even any Final Fantasy games. I just don't want to hear any spoilers. I don't know much about it. And, let's see. I'll try to live stream Resident Evil 2. And what else do I got? And one thing for sure... And it has been a whole year, like almost a year, since I last live streamed Red Dead Redemption 2. Like, I'll try to come back to that, alright? I'll try to come back to that and see how it turns out. There's just like so many games that I have to play. Even though it is hard to catch up. So, I'll see you guys later. Stay awesome, Night Army, and I'll see you guys in the next one. See ya.